am I?
It's okay. Calm down. Just relax. You're gonna be fine. You're smarter than me. Achieved our objectives. Man's always gonna be better than machine. Unfortunately, you sustained life-threatening injuries.
Keep your fucking head down. You may be a badass, but you're not immortal. Bullet to the head will still get you a date with your maker. All right.
Good hunting. Interface with that door for me.
What is this place?
This is where it all went down.
The computer over there should give us some insight into how they got the explosives on board. Go, Interface.
Thank you.
the robots. They hacked the security robots. They brought the explosives on board.
You want to hear something ironic? The reality was, the terrorist attacks actually accelerated the development of the Winslow Accord Neural Network Initiative. And if it wasn't for the fear of attacks like this one, we probably wouldn't even have the Cyber Soldier program. Hang in there. 7:25. Got about 5 minutes.
You've been here before, New Blood. Let's see if you can change history. All robots should be considered hostile. Trust me, they'll consider you. Takedown is another one of your cyber abilities. Try it out on those bots. Watch your flank. They're coming through the windows. Nice. You're getting the hang of these takedowns.
Network prototype is in the car right below you. Maybe shielded by 6 inches of CNT, but that won't mean anything when the bomb goes off. You better pick up the pace.
Those sons are bitches. Nice takedown. Right on the button.
The whole thing's booby-trapped. If I hack it, try to move it, or detach the car, it's gonna blow. It's too much! Even with the computer in my head, there's not enough time!
It's actually very simple.
Wait. This is a maglev train. If I reverse the polarity on just this car...
There was no way to stop it and get off the train. Your DNI might show you all the options, but only you can decide what you're willing to sacrifice. Sometimes, you have to let go.
Taylor, how's our patient?
As good as can be expected.
I expect better. You should know that.
Welcome back. You're being prepped for surgery now. It's gonna be okay. Hendrix wasn't even injured on the mission. He volunteered for this.
The increasing prevalence of drones and combat robots has significantly reduced the reliance on human infantry.
As I said before, we have no further comment to make at this time. We will continue to explore avenues of diplomatic negotiations.
The WA have denied sending troops to the region, stating that they are still seeking a diplomatic solution to the standoff.
We are coordinating closely with our allies in order to provide tactical support where needed.
How long have we been doing this, Hendrix?
5 years, give or take.
Sounds about right. You ever think about where we're going next?
Nope. You know me. I just go with the flow.
Hey, Hendrix. Where are we again?
Singapore, one of my favorite places, apart from all the ones I actually like. We've got an appointment with our new LNO inside the quarantine zone.
Oh, yeah. This is a CIA op. This is their safe house.
Glad you remember. I hope you also remember how I feel about the CIA watching over our every move.
They're always watching, Hendrix. You should know that. I think you're just getting grumpier with age.
Local CIA black station's gone dark. set up in the wake of the Singapore disaster. The station was tasked with keeping an eye on the local operations. Since the wall went up and the authorities abandoned evacuation efforts, the place has been pretty much run by the dominant criminal organization, the 54 Immortals. Tell me what you got from the CIA.
The data package covered the whole sordid history. Explosion at the old coalescence facility killed 300,000. Evacuation and reclamation efforts were abandoned.
Oh, man. I can't even begin to tell you how good this tastes. After those nasty MREs we've been living on, this tastes like heaven.
You know, you could get a mod that makes everything taste good.
If I did that, I'd never get to appreciate the real thing.
All right, this is as far as we go.
All right, let's get to work. In this lawless shithole, we can actually feel good about our by any means necessary mandate. When the full force of the storm hits, we'll be looking at 150 mile per hour winds. Take this. We wouldn't want you to get blown away. Kane. Moving in to scramble the 54 Immortals' communication systems.
Copy that, Hendricks. Afraid I'm gonna need you to make a pit stop along the way. The Immortals have already breached the Black Station. They're prepping a shipment for transport at the docks.
Why would the Immortals attack a shantytown?
Well, they must have had something that they wanted.
If sensitive materials fall into the hands of the CDP, it could prove extremely damaging to the Winslow Accord. We're awaiting confirmation on a drone strike, but I need you to move to intercept. Have to be 100% sure.
Understood. We're on our way.
Activity ahead. Stay low. The Immortals run a well-established trade in human flesh. They sell people for whatever purpose you may want them. That's why they attack the shantytown.
What are they strapping to his neck?
The collar makes sure they can't get away.
mood for a fight. Through it.
All clear.
That was one tough son of a bitch.
Immortals can lay their hands on pretty much any weaponry and gear out there.
The Superstorm's winds are gonna hit harder as we move to higher ground. Get ready to plant that bolt driver and hold the fuck on. Wind's picking up. Use the bolt driver. Use your bolt driver! Bolt driver, now! Yourself.
We are a go on drone strike.
Keep alive. Strike it down. Incoming Superstorm, too strong.
Let's go! The storm's only gonna get worse. Fuck it. Kane, we're going in.
Hendrix, hold position!
These waves are gonna be a problem. Keep that bolt driver handy. Waves hitting now! Use your bolt driver!
Fight's over.
storm's getting worse! This AO's gonna be non-viable real soon! Visibility's getting worse. Activate tactical mode so they don't get the drop on us.
Clear. Kane, we've reached the cargo. Now what?
I need you to interface. I'll use your DNI to extract and delete the intel.
You can do that?
Your DNI is connected to our central database. All transmissions are logged and tracked. File secured and redacted. Storm's getting worse. It's pushing a derelict tanker right toward you.
Got it. Thanks, Kane.
I'll take the upper deck. You take the lower. Ready?
Approaching the comm center. We'll update when we've cleaned house.
Better make it fast. We're already getting word that intel detailing precise weaknesses in our allies' troop strength has been leaked to the CDP. This will inevitably lead to heavy losses on our side. We need to put a lid on this.
Understood.
targets now. I'm gonna handle some fireflies.
Kane, we're wrapping up our sweep. Warlord, take cover! Get back!
Hendricks, you hit?
No, I got it!
What the hell? Who's shooting?
You guys okay back there?
Agent Kane? I thought I told you to stay up top.
Seemed like you could use some help. Besides, you two made so much noise, every 54i foot soldier's gonna be scrambling to respond. We need to get back on track. We've gotta shut down their comms before they figure out what the fuck's going on. Follow me.
After you.
Lockdown. They routed all comms through a secondary relay.
Can you locate it?
Give me a second. Got it. You should be able to upload the scrambler from there. We'll regroup at the Black Station.
Sounds like a plan. Let's move. So, Kane, what's the plan once we reach the Black Station?
Strike and strip. Your DNI means you guys are basically walking data drives. We upload all data to you, then wipe everything.
What about evac for any survivors?
Facts are, the station went dark. It was raided by the dominant militarized force in this territory. It's likely there won't be any survivors.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended.
Kane, we're approaching the comms relay. It's heavily defended. Get to work on that relay. Make sure these sons of bitches can't talk to each other. Kane, comms are coming down as we speak. Where are you?
Got eyes on the Black Station. It's swarming with 54 immortals. Sending you an updated RP to your HUD.
On our way. You done here?
We're done.
Structure's unstable. Could break apart at any point.
Watch out, Vindic! That building's coming down!
Watch your step! You don't want bad weather to be part of your epitaph!
Place is falling apart. Hard to believe people still live here.
They're still on site, trying to grab everything they can before the worst of the storm hits.
What do you suggest?
I suggest we hit them before the storm does.
Thank you.
Kane, we got eyes on the Black Station.
Okay. Let's find out what we're dealing with here. Yeah, maybe if the doors were blown in. But they're blown out.
Something up ahead. Get ready.
Hear that? There's someone in there. We need this door open now. Let's go.
There's no need for brute force. Sometimes you just need to knock.
Holy fuck.
Turn that shit off!
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
What the fuck is this, Kane?
Running a search now. Denial of reincarnation. Perpetrated by Jay Zhang. 54 Immortals Enforcer. It was an execution method reserved for their worst enemies. Performed while they were still alive. Oh, no. That's not good.
What? Something else?
The data drives. They're gone. Surveillance footage, reports, debriefs, everything we came here to download and clear. Local hard copy of a CIA black site provides a daily sync with ongoing CIA global activity. If that gets out...
It would compromise every CIA operation around the world.
What about the drive's tracker?
Biodomes. The heart of 54 Immortals operations and home of brother-sister team and leaders, Gomin and Gojulon.
So let's go get our drives and give them a little payback.
I don't think the Immortals killed these people. You saw the doors blasted from the inside. You saw them drilling. They never made it inside this room.
So who do you think did it? I mean, who else had access to this?
The last recorded operation at this station involved a Winslow Accord Black Cyber Ops unit. It was John Taylor's team.
What? You think they had something to do with these murders?
There's no fucking way, Kane. Look, I know Taylor. There's no way he'd turn on his own.
So, I wanted to ask you, Kane thinks Taylor's behind the Black Station hit. Shouldn't their DNI show her exactly where they are?
Kane said they're off the grid. They must have found a way to disable their DNI tracking.
I'm not so sure. I think our LNO is keeping something back from us.
I think you're being paranoid. I read her file. She's been through some bad ops, heavy situations. Lived through it all. I think she's being straight with us.
I guess we'll see.
The murders. The clear-out job on the station. All signs point to Taylor's team being compromised.
We served alongside these people for 5 years.
We know them. They wouldn't just flip. It's the Immortals. Killing style even says so.
Taylor, Immortals, either way. They took the station's data drives. Once we recover them, the security feeds will tell us for sure.
Hendricks, you've got contacts here. Can you get us close to the GOES?
There's a dealer that works with them. Danny Lee. He's a shifty little bastard, but he's well connected.
Use your charm to get us in. Once we're close, Kane will be able to track the drives.
The 54 Immortals have never been stronger. Singapore Armed Forces. CIA? No one will touch us.
You still relying on enforcers like Jay Zhang?
Jay Zhang? Nobody's seen him in years. Never mind about Jay fucking Zhang. Why should I be interested in your shitty robots?
These are the finest robotics available. Code Black.
Don't care about black, Hendricks. Care about green. You might not know this, but Singapore dollar ain't what it used to be. Hey, bring my friends another round. Who would have thought, right? One downtown building explodes and everything falls into chaos and anarchy.
Come on, Danny. Look, how far we go back, huh? I know what happened here. The whole sordid history of the Q-Zone.
Fool! You shame us in front of our guests?
Come on, Danny, relax. Look, we're just here to make a deal. You know that the Winslow Accord, they have the finest combat tech available, right?
Winslow Accord? Winslow Accord don't mean shit inside the Q-Zone. Where were they when so many died? When the SAF abandoned us and built the damn wall?
I need more time to locate the data drives.
You know who was there? The 54 Immortals. They built something out of chaos. They took this park and rerouted the solar power from the super trees. If not for the Immortals, we wouldn't even have electricity in this shithole. They gave us hope when there was none.
Yeah. With the backing of the CDP, this port's now at the heart of their covert arms smuggling.
I don't know who you are, but let me tell you something. When your old friends desert you, you have to make new ones. Let's see what your robots can do, Hendricks. Maybe we can work something out.
That's all we ask.
Is it now?
Go Min, Go Shulam. This is unexpected. I did not know you'd make an appearance.
And we did not know the Winslow Court Special Forces would make one either.
Hold on, man. Whatever you think you heard wrong. We're not looking for trouble. We're free agents.
Do not insult me with your lies. You and your kind have killed many of our people. This cannot be forgiven!
Do you think we do not know why you are here?
You've been made, Hendrix. What's the call?
Now!
Plan B?
Plan B. Kane, initiate secondary protocol, Echo 2.
I thought you and Danny Lee were friends.
Yeah, so did I.
Robot squad, activating assault mode.
I hope you've located those data drives, Kane. We're taking a lot of heat down here.
Got it. The server room in Cloud Mountain.
right at the heart of their operations.
How much you want to bet that's what goes wrong?
Overwatch shows CDP allies ahead. Looks like the Nile River Coalition are in town.
You kidding me? What, are they on a vacation?
Got 54i reinforcements inbound.
Help me, please.
don't know.
I've located the back door entrance to Cloud Mountain. Sending to HUD.
Plan. Left or right?
Should be able to get that door open.
Guess we're going up. Spread out.